The biggest axe you got?
May I assume you're not gonna use it on human flesh and bone?
Relax. If I wanted to kill someone, all I need is this.
That'll make me sleep better. Let me see what else I have.
What the hell are you doing here?
Nice to see you too. Carmen told me where you went. Do I want to know what that's for?
Training. Rocky IV style. Gonna chop down a tree carried through the snow. All right, no snow, but you get the point.
Okay, what if, instead of that, you, called off the fight?
No chance.
Look, Chozen crossed the line, but it was in the heat of battle. He didn't mean it.
So we're Eagle Fang then?
Johnny, come on. Our strength is we teach both styles equally. Let's not jeopardize that balance, man.
Right, because nothing says balance like two against one. Look, man, when Kreese stole Cobra Kai from me, I had to build Eagle Fang from scratch. But I made it a real dojo, took us to the All Valley, helped us earn a spot in the Saikai Taikai. It's not just a name, it's what it represents.
This one big enough for you?
Now that's what I'm talking about. If Taguchi beats me, fine. But after all I put into Eagle Fang, I'm not giving up without a fight. You want someone to back out? Talk to him.
Always the bright spot of my day. Be a friend of yours.
I guess.
Well, he's short.
Yeah. I know.
Welcome to Coyote Creek.
It's not like I taught you to fight.
It's what Sensei Kreese taught us.